Do you remember when the Clash Blaster was an absolute urban legend in Splatoon 2? Well, nowadays, it's just not as viable. Taking 4 indirects or 2 directs to splat someone, and the sub-weapon and special not being the best. Some good blasters are the Rapid Blaster or the Range Blaster, or if you're feeling psychotic, the Lunar Blaster. Oh, also,